Light dusting, huh? Well, this is the after effect from that storm. Really wasn't a light dusting. We actually got a lot of snow, somewhere between maybe 6 and 10 inches. I'm not exactly sure. But we're gonna see how the deck storage box fared from that snowstorm. First, I'm gonna brush off some of the snow from the top. And here we go. It is completely dry, no leakage, good to go.